Hello friends, I'm Asslam Shaikh here, your professional career counselor and study abroad consultant. This is the last series of the video whereby we are discussing about how to choose the right college. So let's begin the first point. Male-female ratio of any university is a good indicator whereby you can see that how well balanced it is towards the different gender for the student recruitment. Nationality mix is another very important point. In fact, you do not wish to go to any university or college which is dominated by one particular country or continent. And we have seen in the past, many universities would have lot of students coming from China or India alone, and you do not want to be surrounded by the same community. The whole purpose of international education is to get the proper international mix on the campus. An ideal institute may have 70 to 110 nationalities on its campus. Placement is also a very important factor before you decide any particular college or university. The placement ratios are easily available on the website to see. You can also see that what kind of efforts college puts in order to help you to find your first and right career post your graduation or post-graduation studies. College organizes a lot of recruitment fairs, HR summit, alumni meet, etc., etc. In fact, most of the colleges have also put up their videos, how do they help the students to find the right placements. So it's a good idea to have a look at them before you decide a right college for you. Alumni section is also important onto the website, which is largely ignored by most of the students while surfing onto the website. Do look into the alumni, go through their names, see what are they doing, what have they achieved in their life, and that is a good indicator of the quality of the education which this institute provides you. Weather, though it is not a big factor, but it is an important factor for many of our students. You may have a different weather within the same country. A country like Canada, which is the second largest country in the world, would have eastern coast having a very extreme cold weather as compared to the western coast. And hence, you would like to choose the university location accordingly. Last but not the least, the faculty profile. Because eventually you are studying from the faculty, they are your mentor, and you would like to know that what background do they come from. Many universities appoint the faculties who have got a minimum PhD degree or a master degree with relevant good years of industry experience or a combination of both. Many a time university may have a visiting faculty coming from the industry and sharing the practical know-how and experience in the classroom. I believe with all this information, you are now well equipped to choose the right college for yourself. If you do like this video, please do thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and share with your friends. I'm looking forward to seeing you again with some new concepts and ideas about study abroad. Thank you very much.